I've always said this. In close games, if it should be a close game, I'm not out coaching Dawn. Dawn's not going to out coach me. It's going to be ballers out there making plays. And that'll be fun for all of us to see.
The Gamecocks remain undefeated. They come into Louisiana and outslug LSU 76-70 the final.